Penn State is changing the world. And through the example of our faculty, students, and staff, I want to show you how.
Penn State ranks number one in engineering and material sciences.
Penn State is second in defense-related research.
We rank third nationally in industry-sponsored research.
With annual research expenditures approaching $750 million, Penn State ranks among the leaders worldwide. We excel in industry-sponsored research. Last year, 750 companies were engaged in Penn State research partnerships, putting us at the top in the nation.
Dr. Heath Hofmann, Associate Professor of Electrical Engineering, has been working on the car of the future, and it is sleek, stylish, and electric. His research into fuel-efficient, sustainable, and affordable vehicles continues at Penn State with the PSU Advanced Vehicle Team and the EcoCar Competition.
The Penn State Advanced Vehicle Team is a collection of undergraduate and graduate-level students developing actual hybrid electric vehicles from stock conventional vehicles. Hybrid electric vehicles will be a crucial part of the future energy policy of this country. So developing engineers who are capable of designing these machines is really critical.
Dr. Sridhar Anandakrishnan conducts much of his research using another type of vehicle, a snowmobile.
The work that I'm doing is understanding how the ice in Antarctica and in Greenland is changing today. Going out there and measuring its thickness, its flow speed, the stuff underneath it, and then bringing that information back and working with the numerical modelers, the computer modelers, to build better models for what the future of this massive ice looks like. The impact of the work that I do is to understand how the loss of ice in Antarctica and in Greenland will affect sea level.
Dr. Nina Jablonski, professor and head of the Department of Anthropology, is helping us better understand our own skin through her research. This year she appeared on NPR, CBS Sunday Morning, The Colbert Report, and in many leading publications with Skin, a book that explores how skin works and why it is important to our day-to-day health and well-being.
Melanin pigment protects our skin against the breakdown of particular vitamins that are essential to life and reproduction, and more of it is necessary if you live in a high ultraviolet environment, like near the equator. I see this bringing people together in new communities of understanding, and that's fantastic.